Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to crop our PDF online. For this purpose, open your Google Chrome browser and in Google search window just type crop PDF. After pressing enter, you will see this first website pdfresizer.com. Click and open pdfresizer.com to crop your PDF. Here you can see crop PDF files option is there, and we need to choose our file and upload our file on this pdfresizer.com. So here I am clicking on choose file option, and I will choose appropriate PDF for the purpose of cropping. Now suppose I want this PDF, or I can select this PDF, and I will simply click on open. Now I will click here on upload files. So within few seconds my file will get uploaded and it will be available for cropping. So here you can see my PDF is available. I am scrolling down and here you can see crop option is there. So I will simply click on this crop option. Then you can see pointer is available for cropping. So suppose I want to crop my PDF in this size only, then you can see I have selected, and again I will scroll down and here you can see crop it option is available. So I will simply click on crop it and you can see here my cropped PDF is available. I will click on this download button and my PDF will get downloaded in my laptop. I will open and show you the downloaded PDF also. So here you can see my cropped PDF is available. So in this way we can crop our PDF by using this pdfresizer.com. Again, if I want to have another selection, then I can go to crop. Again, I can select the appropriate portion of my PDF and I can scroll down and I will click on crop it. Again, I will need to click on this download button to get cropped PDF downloaded in my computer or laptop. So friends, the best way to crop your PDF files is to use pdfresizer.com. Thank you.